Today we hosted our 20th edition of the Enel Focus On, and we spoke about the circular cities of the future. A fully circular economy can completely transform our quality of life, but we need a really big change of mindset, from me to we.
We believe that the world can be changed through cities. From a strategic standpoint, it's clear that if a society becomes more sustainable, more healthy, less impactful, then the economic life of this society itself improves. We should make the way in which we live less energy intensive. Technology can fix that.
A circular city, a circular economy is basically a wholesale reinvention of the way we view our economy in terms of sources and uses. And we really need to redefine our values with sustainability as the number one pillar. Every single decision that we make in cities will be based on whether it's good for the environment and the next generation.
Big benefit for people is that it's not only good from an ecological perspective, but I think if you implement this, especially if you implement this in the right way, there's also a lot of societal benefits, right? So it's not only ecological safe, but it's also a just and equal space for all.
Circular economy still focuses on social value and social equity. I think we need to make sure that circular economy doesn't become a privileged story, but actually looks at how you can improve the livelihoods and conditions for people across the globe.
We are not theorizing a city that feeds itself within its own boundaries, but a city that respects the rest of the environment around itself to survive. That's what we try to convey with this study. Now, this will take time, but the quicker we do it, the better for everyone.